seem to be injured anywhere.
This place must not be good for her. We need to carry her out, quick!
We should take him with us as well.
Yeah, we can't just leave him here, I guess.
Nanako-chan, hang in there. What are we gonna do?
She's so small. And she was stuck in there for so long. And then there was that weird fog. Damn it!
The police and paramedics will be here shortly.
Nana-chan's still small, so her other self didn't appear like everyone else. And she got caught in all that craziness. I hope she'll be okay.
I mean, are the doctors going to be able to help her?
But there's nothing more we can do for her.
A delivery man named Namatame. The possibility of Nanako-chan being targeted. If only I'd been more thorough in putting the facts together, then Nanako-chan wouldn't have had to go through this.
That goes for me, too. If I hadn't stood there like a lump in front of that bastard, Nanako-chan might have been okay.
I hate myself. Why do I always panic when it matters most?
I couldn't do anything either.
I should have noticed sooner that something was wrong with that guy. Why did I waste time listening to what Namatame had to say? If I hadn't tried to engage him in conversation, and we'd rescued Nanako-chan immediately, this wouldn't have happened. But I still...
All right. Enough of this pity party. Is standing around and whining really what we ought to be doing now? Feeling pathetic, consoling each other? We gotta believe in her! So stop rehashing what's already done! Get it together, Naoto!
Sorry. You're absolutely right.
This is all that bastard Namatame's fault. And he's behind bars now, right? And it ain't like we were too late for Nanako-chan.
Yeah, that's true.
I'll come see Nana-chan every day so she'll get better faster.
That's all we can do right now.
Gee, Kanji. You sounded cool for a second there.
Huh? You guys still here?
Adachi-san, did they find out anything?
Dojima-san's speaking with the doctor now, but they can't say anything definite until they run some tests on her. Not just Nanako-chan, but the perp, too. Who knows when we'll be able to hear his story. Well, it's getting late, so hurry home. The last thing we need is for you guys to collapse, too.
He's right. We should call it a night. Nanako-chan's gonna be fine. Acting all gloomy won't help anything.
When Nanako-chan's out of the hospital, what should we do to celebrate?
Dude, isn't it a little early for that?
Why don't we reserve June S and have a party there?
A party at June S? That makes no sense.
Nana-chan, she'll get better, right? Yeah, I do believe in her. Let's all have fun with Nana-chan when she comes back. Thanks. I almost forgot how to keep a happy face. But with that out of the way, I'm feeling all hungry. Hey!
Thanks. What should I do? It's Daisuke-kun. Thank you.
Thank you.
What's up? You kidding? See you later.
Stop! I'm sorry.
Yeah. I'll do it. Goodbye now.
Uh-huh. This is for... All right, let's go home. Yeah, well, I quit pretending.
Mm-hmm.
What? Thanks, man.
Really?
Thanks.
Hello.
I'll see you again.
No.
See you later, Senpai.